You see, some people care about their KDA or their vision score or how many times they gank or take objectives. For me, it's all about the hats, you know? It's all about the hats. This team fight, completely unimportant. See, what matters is that this Zed here died, so now I get to collect his hats. And the more hats I have, the better I am at the game. And with this final hat, I win the game. It's just that easy. It's just that easy. And the second Riot takes this away from me, I'm stopping playing the game.